Delphi is a $16 billion automotive components manufacturer. We operate in 30 countries, 125 factories, 120,000 employees, over 18,000 engineers worldwide. We innovate to solve customers' problems. You've got to be in the region, in the time zone, in the culture, in the language to truly understand the problems our customers have to solve.
Mobility, as it relates to a global company, is incredibly important because if you're global and you have a workforce, that workforce is every place. How do you allow them to get their job done regardless of where they are and regardless of the time of day? So we've been pushing hard on what we call the connected worker and enabling the use of technologies for people to make decisions regardless of where they sit. All of the great technology that we've been hearing about coming out of the Microsoft organization has landed at Delphi. We've been deploying the new Windows 8 phone that has a lot of the great Office functionality that you get with your PC.
We chose the Surface devices from Microsoft. You can do everything that you can do on your laptop now in a tablet-friendly format. It's portable. It's easier to travel with. It's easier to make part of your digital lifestyle. What's wrong with that? That's perfect.
Companies like Delphi have data pocketed around the globe. How do you have access to that information?
We use SharePoint, for example, as kind of a fundamental meeting place and housing place for a lot of that activity and data. And we're really ramping up the use of Link as a key tool for us to make that happen.
What we saw with Link was a very simple way to click a button and have a very broad range of ways to connect. It could be an instant message, it could be a quick call, it could be a call with video, you could share a desktop, or you could actually do collaboration. Yammer has really caught fire at Delphi. It's really a way for us to go very quick, find the right people, and get answers to questions that you normally could not get done without having a meeting. What we're seeing now is reduced time and reduced travel costs and better problem solving. And so now we find that our workforce is incredibly productive because we're able, literally, to bend space, time, and distance.
I don't know how you could operate a truly global company without the tools that we have today. Nobody has that ubiquitous spread and that kind of capability that can keep us connected around the world and keep us productive around the world like Microsoft does for us.